Oh, oh. Screw that. Oh yeah, wrong way.
I gotta get out. Quick.
Any minerals? Any resources around here? Come on, come on. You know, this game sucks. I really hate those close calls. What the hell? You know, I can't climb up for long. Eventually, I'm gonna run out of things. Oh, this building's gonna collapse because it's on fire. Either way, either I'm gonna run out of places to go, like right here. Well, nope, never mind. Yeah, oh, okay, you see, I was almost right. Yeah, I was almost right. Damn thing, I knew it. Oh, look at that. What? How convenient. A save. Okay, so. Shotgun. Just for shits and giggles, spring that just in case. And here comes the fight. I told you, here comes the fight. Come on, get up, get up, get up. What's this, what's this, what's that? Cool. God damn it. Jump, girl. Jump, girl. You have no other choice. What is that? That's gonna hurt. I don't believe he's dead yet. So, yeah. Okay, I'm somewhat hurt. Okay. Oh, he's not gonna be down for long. Where the hell am I? Oh, great. Tension site.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
No, he's not.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Girl. Jesus Christ. Girl, that he's not dead. Trust me. He's not dead. He should have died. But he's not dead. That part I know. Well, I didn't really want to do that, but okay, fine. I guess I will. I see one of them right there. Hi. I'm exploring this area. Just do me a favor and leave me alone. So I can make some more flame. Ooh, I can make acid now. Cool. Gunpowder. Jesus, are you?
Hendon, you're alright.
You're alright to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We can use a man of your skill set.
No.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right?
He already did. His daughter.
Take care, Jill.
His daughter. Yep. Okay, got me some explosive rounds. Let's do that just in case. Alright, I have that. Shotgun rounds. Alright. Because then that's when, what's his face? That's where Leon will come across. Buddy. Yep, that's what I thought. As I thought. Yes, oh my god, look at this. Yep, this is exactly where D3. And that's where they come unlocked. This is for E3. No, what the hell is this? This is, wait a minute. RE2. Okay. See that? I anticipate. No! Stay down. Stay. Good thing. You. Whoa. You know what? Eat that, bitch. I'm gonna waste my bolts on you. Alrighty then. Wait. Oh, okay. Very, very small house. God damn it, trench coat. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, come on. No shit. See, I told you he wasn't done. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, oh shit, 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 oh shit. No! No touchy. No touchy. Oh god. Oh crap. Did you cheat on him? Is that why he's after you? You bad girl. I'm surprised. Oh, wait. Spray. Yay. So where did I come from? Ah, right there. Okay. Alright. What a day. Okay, oh. Okay, so I can go and save, actually. I can also go and save that way as well. Okay. Why don't I? That's the way I came. Then upstairs. He's gonna appear, isn't he? I know he's going to appear. Uh-huh. Oh no! Not Mr. Head, dude! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm dead, aren't I? Yep. I thought so. Whoops. How am I supposed to know he's gonna shoot that fucking head off? By rolling out and see, will be killed. Keep moving no matter how strange. So she may be. Uh-huh. Alright. no, keep running. Oh shit. Nope. Damn. I thought I could make it right there. Okay, well, let's try this again. You know what they say, third time's the charm. At least she's getting head all over the place. Pun intended. Okay. I thought I'll just run back up here, damn it. Nothing can't chase me up there, can it? Also, it has a mine of its own. Stupid puns. I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna run. Fuck it. And here we go. Back up. Don't worry, keep a smile on your face. Oh. Yeah, just keep running. No. No. Am I going the right way? Yes. No, I hear you, Corey. Come on, girl. Oh, Jesus. I'm surprised you're not dead yet. Seriously. Damn it, trench coat. Stop it. Ha! Ah!
Hey, you okay? Go. Go!
Come on, forget about him!
Nice. Nice.
Let's get out of here.
But he's not dead. I know he's not dead. He's a pain in the royal ass to kill. Go! What the fuck are you waiting for?
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
That's because I'm playing.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of this.
Whoa! Storm. You just did like a flash speed right there.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
It already left, didn't it?
New orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Save the city? The city's lost, dude. We are, like, literally the only two. Well, wait. Except for Leon and Claire. We are the only two still alive. I'm getting this damn train.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bard.
Nathaniel Bard.
This is the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
Mm-hmm. It's alright, you're going ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
Wait a minute. Isn't that the guy?
The only life that matters is your heart.
Good luck.
Nathaniel, isn't that the dude who gets transformed? And wait, no, that's two. Wait, yes. Wait a minute.
So you don't really think Vince and Pusher like part of is still alive, do you?
I haven't done good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates?
Nope.
Or something else?
Something else entirely.
Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
I don't like him.
What was that?
The civilians. They're being burned alive. Ah, seriously, trench coat.
These fuckers are not dead yet.
Just know they're gone. Come, this way.
He's gonna lock the door. What's your
Nikolai? What are you doing?
It's not after you.
I knew you were a dick. I knew you were a fucking dick.
Get off my train, shitbird!
Bam! Oh boy. Ooh. So, am I gonna still play the chick or am I playing Carlos? Hey. Escape from the city. So she's... Well, she's somewhat escaped. Why the hell is Trenchcoat after her? Huh? RPD Westgate. Ah.
It's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with the hot date.
No, she's not like that. She's not like anybody.
All right. Keep your speed on, Romeo.
Great.
This is the police station.
Bodies.
Sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
That's what I said. It looks like a cemetery. There we go. Okay. I have a feeling you're gonna die. I don't know when, but yeah. See, look at that. Fresh bodies. They're about to wake up. Let's go.
Come on, man. Not you too.
Kill him.
Sorry.
Hey. So that's how you got infected. Hi. 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 Boom. And one more. And one more. Now be a good zombie. And stay there. ID card. Yay.
That could be useful.
Cool. Can I go back? I want to go downstairs. Yay. So I'm curious. I think there's... I know there's a... Aha! There you are.
Sorry, poster boy.
Alright. Email off box. Let's say that... let's see... Okay. Okay.
Somebody
What's
didn't
this?
Have time to put his blues on.
That sucks. And why in hell is that right there? First of all, I should be using my pistol because it has less bullets. Oh, wow, I got a lot of bullets. Works for me. Okay. I don't like the music. Stop being creepy. Stop being creepy. You got the door? Good. Well, I'm going to explore this place a little bit more. Alright.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Does he? Nope. Damn. I don't think that'd be a good idea. So I'll do that.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Are you kidding?
Carlos, take a look at this.
Okay.
I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain.
Probably right. Death.
Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
No.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything.
Yeah, you're gonna... No, you're not.
Hey! Be careful.
You're gonna be a meal.
You too, man.
I'm gonna do a new one. Not too sure if that will override it, but okay. Do you have... Oh, that's covered. I hear him somewhere. Awesome.
Area looks clear.
Not for long. So, that's been... How interesting. This is very interesting right now. All the doors that I played in 2 are now blocked. Because this is happening before 2? Or something like that? You're not blocked.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it! We're here for Bard.
Ah. Well, let's continue to look. You run very, very weird. Okay. Very weird leg. But you go down the stairs normal. But you run very weird. Okay. Yep. What is that? Ah. Do I have to go in the dark? I don't want to go in the dark. I don't want to go in the dark. Yeah. No. Oh no.
What was that thing?
I don't want to face something I don't want to face. No touchy. Don't touch me. Don't come near me, please. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that. I got a shit ton of bullets. What the fuck?
Couldn't have been a zombie.
Some upgraded zombie. Oh. Can I block that door? I want to block that door.
he'd go.
No, but he did. You son of a... At least thanks for the burp. Yeah, one more won't hurt. Oh, what the... Stay. No. Goddamn zombies. Oops. Ha!
Right.
See,
warm RPD,
see, I like that. I like that. As I know, because they're dead. You, I don't know. You can stand up anytime you wish. And I don't like that. What was that? Ooh, flash grenade. Okay, that should help, hopefully. Ah, so that is not blocked or open. What was that? My god, I got a lot of salt grenades.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here.
Walker.
I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. Alright. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Oh, I'm watching my everything. Okay. Oh, damn it. Where's that door? A pole. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna switch to this because I have what? Almost two full clips. Pole. I pressed X. I pressed X. Damn it. Stop it. Stop making that sound. I'm just gonna do that, you know. Okay, I think they're all dead now. Hopefully. Oh, come on. Ah, there goes your hat.
Kind of fucked up shooting cops.
Yeah, they're not really cops anymore. They're more like mutant cops who desire your flesh. And you go, uh-uh. Or, well, I go, uh-uh. What's this? Hmm. Yay. Yeah, I was expecting you. Where's the janitor? Leon. Arrest report. Charge unlawful creation and possession of explosives. Okay. The battery was secured in the safety deposit room. But are you dead? Okay, you're dead. No. Don't touchy. Don't get up. What? Oh, I like that feeling. That's a good feeling. No creepy music. Process 9:15:07. Office supplies notice. Accommodations left 9, right 15, left 7. Move from second floor to, oh, there it is. Left 15, 7. Okay. Finally got it. Yeah. Alright. Put you in there. Okay. Keep the rest.
If cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Tell me about it. I wonder if I marked that. Like I did, like you see in game 2. Okay. Left 9, right 15, 9, 15, 7. Don't you do it. Open the damn door. Okay, left 9, right 15. Oh, I think I fucked up. Left 7. Yep. Shit, I fucked up. Got up. I fucked up again. Alright. 15. 7. There we go. Finally. Yay, a backpack. Thank God. Yay. Nobody get up. I do not need a standing applause. Please, nobody get up. Oh, thank God. Huh? A hand grenade. Maybe go back. Yeah. Don't freak out.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
I heard something. Shh.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
Reasons. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot you. Stay. Good zombie. One more time. Oh, two more times. Because I don't trust you. Nothing there. A key. What kind of key? Safety deposit key. Hey, is that the key for the safety deposit down there? Let's look, shall we? Nope. Yep. So it's not cap. D. DM. DMC. Ha! I guessed. Please don't get up. Please don't get up. Let me shoot you. Alright. Yay. If I had a dog biscuit, I would throw it to you. Time to go back down. Daddy, don't get up and bite me. Oh, Jesus. Run. I hate you. Come on. Get in the fucking door. Son of a bitch. I hate those things. I think my heart skipped a beat. Yep. I think my heart skipped a beat. Not cool. I'm gonna have jump scare syndrome. Hopefully I don't shit my pants. Okay, let's try this again. Here you go. Let's get my assault rifle. Can't do anything unless they hear. There you are. Oh, no. Ow. Fuck you. I'm gonna shoot you anyway. Okay. And I'm hurt. Yeah, hold on a second. That's why it was unlocked. That's why I don't have the keys. That's because for Leon. Wait. Where are you? Go away. Ah, I love when your head explodes. 104, 106, 109. That's for Mr. Shotgun that I can't get. I don't have two. Okay. 104, 106, 109. Six. One on that. Ooh, I get a frag, thank God. Some sort of battery.
Mine now.
How'd I get so lucky?
Come to Papa.
Okay, thank God. Let's put you over there. Oh, so you are finished. There we go. And this one was very long. I'm gonna stop right there.